Prudence. Prudence is a 9-month-old shepherd mix of some sort. I like to think she has a little hound in there after hearing her bark a little bit. So her mom says that she needs a little more socialization and just is rather scared of men. So we're going to see what she knows for right now. Prudence, can you sit? I know there's somebody over there. Can you sit? Will you sit for me? Do you know how to sit? Prudence, hey, you, will you sit? No, we're not going to sit. But you're not going to lay down. Will you lay down? Oh, now we're going to sit. How about it down? Will you lay down? No? Okay, let's go for a walk. You don't pull very hard, but let's go for a walk. Can we go over here? Prudence. This way. So she kind of wants to wander wherever she wants to. Her nose kind of takes the lead there and says, oh, let's walk over this direction. So we have a sit after a couple of tries for asking for it. We don't have it down or anything like that. So check back in 15 days and see her transformation.
We'll be right back. Prudence. We found Bulletproofing through a friend of ours, and it's been a wonderful experience. And Megan was our trainer, and as you can see, Prudence has been working very hard, and she is a different dog. She's more quieter. She was stubborn, that's which we knew she was going to be stubborn, but just as seeing her do things, sit, or even just walking, healing without leash is just amazing. So we're looking forward to working with her more and being able to do more things and activities with her. So we want to say thank you very much, Megan. We appreciate all the work you put in with her. So thank you.
Thank you, guys.